Hey everyone, what's going on? This is Loans, and I'm bringing you my first look at Madden 18 Longshot. For those of you that do not know what Longshot is, it's Madden's first ever story mode where you play as Devin Wade, a former 5-star high school quarterback who has been away from the game of football for 3 years as he makes one last attempt to get drafted by an NFL team. Now, due to the length of the story mode, I will be breaking this down into a multiple episode series, and we'll have a playlist link in the description below. And with that said, let's hop right into this.
We have the ball now, son. Storm's rolling in.
Come on, Dev.
Time's running out on the first All-Texas Super Bowl. Time for just one play.
Okay, last play. Let's run slant, reverse, then run over here, okay?
Dad, get away!
Oh, I gotta do something. Worried about being an old broken down we'll keep man the play. Like
rolls out wide. Texans down by 5.
We ain't the Texans, we the Cowboys.
Devin Wade at the line for the final play of the game. It's 4th and a mile. It's the biggest moment of your life.
Wadey! 652! Hike!
Okay. That. Nailed it.
Yes! Touchdown! The Cowboys won the Super Bowl. Yeah! Oh my gosh. Shake and bake, baby.
That's my boy.
Shake and
That's
bake.
My boy.
Here we go, Dad. Freaking neighborhood, man.
Well, that's good, man.
I'm sure they're already awake by now.
I want everybody to know that today is the day that we put Mathis on the NFL map.
Yeah, you keep honking and yelling all over the place, and they're gonna know whether we want them to or not.
Okay.
And don't you get me up.
Come on, man. Lighten up. It's Indy, baby. Indy.
Yeah, lighten up. I just ran over your trash can. Man, no big deal.
Make it, I'm gonna be an icicle by the time we get to Dallas. It's turn up the heat. Something.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Did you want to melt your face off, or did you want to keep your tootsies warm, or do you want to actually be able to see out the windshield?
Actually be able to see out the windshield.
Exactly. That's what I thought.
Pick a truck means you're down. Boots and straw hats, just a thing of the past anymore. And ever since Wade, I can't find no one to buy into sad country songs. Tell me who's gone. Us away when the last cowboy's gone.
Colton Cruz here with my best friend and superstar quarterback Devin Wade. We've been in the car for a while now. Devin, how does it feel to know that in just 21 hours we will be at the regional combine, and in just 33 hours we will be signing contracts in the NFL?
Yeah, you know that's not how it works, right?
Yeah, I know. Okay, Super Regional Combine, NFL Draft, boring details, boring, boring, boring details.
Hey, man, you got us winning the Super Bowl, man. We hadn't even made it to Memphis yet.
And there you have it, folks. Killjoy Wade locked in and ready for success.
Whew, oh boy.
Yo, Colt. Hey, should I get this on camera, too?
Hey! Come on, dude. You know I can't go when people are watching. Seriously.
Choices you make and how you play will affect both Devin and Colt's draft grade. Check the scouting reports in the pause menu for updates. Okay. I got two options here. Have mercy or prank him.
Don't you dare do it.
We'll go with prank.
Don't you dare.
What'd he do? I want to know what he did. I want to know what he did. Can't do Miley.
D, don't do it.
Oh, slow down there, buddy.
Yeehaw! Told you I'd get you here on time.
Oh, whatever, man.
Hey, Devin, let's get this on my feed.
Yeah, let's not.
We made it to Indy, just under the wire. I'm half expecting a call from the brickyard.
Yeah, you wouldn't need to drive like a maniac if you weren't taking selfies with every prop in Graceland, man.
Come on, man, we had to stop there. You gotta respect the king.
Yeah. I respect getting the check-in on time. All right. Close down in 10 minutes.
Pushy, pushy. Someone's a worry wart. Wait, D. Let me get us together under this banner before they take it down. D, come on.
We'll go for it.
Four whole people watching.
Oh, four whole people.
Cold if we missed the sign in, man. Back right here.
All right, here. Finally made it to Indy for the regional combine. Look out, world. NFL, take note.
All right, we done, Scorsese?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Come on.
Oh, got a heart. Oh, another one.
Hey, man. Oh, we're here. Oh, sorry. Devin Wade and Colt Cruz.
Well, we closed down. I crossed y'all two off as no-shows.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Wait. See, I told you we should've hurried, man.
Oh, man, maybe we shouldn't have taken that picture.
I am so sorry we're late. You see, it's all my fault.
Nothing I can do. Empire Zone.
Told you we should've stopped at Graceland.
Oh, D
Did you say Graceland?
Yeah, wait. Do you like Elvis?
Oh, we're going to charm
her. Elvis?
Oh, yeah, we're going to charm the shit out of her.
Well, bless my soul, what's wrong?
Oh, yeah,
with
get it.
We shouldn't have gotten on the Graceland bus.
Get it.
But if you let us in the Camino,
we'll give you free tickets when we make the Super Bowl. Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah, she's into it. She's into it. Yeah.
You know what? Y'all two jokers just made my night. Why not?
Yes. Oh, thank you so much.
Yes,
thank you
so much. You're not going to regret this. I promise you. Plus, I saw the spoilers for this week's Empire. You're not missing a thing.
You know what?
Huh?
I'm going to need these two.
Dang, man. Oh, you can have them.
Playing at UT. Is that DeForest Buckner?
Son, what were you thinking?
We're gonna ignore it.
Take a seat.
Did I just get benched?
Yo, man! Ha! This stuff fits! It fits! Yo, D. You alright, man?
What'd you say? My bad.
I was just saying that this stuff fits perfect, man. I mean, look at me, dude. Look good, feel good. I'm ready for tomorrow. You try your stuff on yet?
Nah, but I'm good.
All right, you sure you're good?
Good.
Okay. Because you know I need you right tomorrow. Come on, D. You gotta be hooking me up in front of all those scouts, man. I need all the help I can get, you know? All eyes on us, baby. Uh-oh. Deep ball. Oh, he tracks it. Oh, he's got it. Oh, no. He scores. Woo! Yes, sir. Hey, man, in all seriousness, what do you think? We go to the same team? I don't want to go to Denver, man. How about Miami? Miami be fun.
That's where we're going to end it today. So far, I'm having a ton of fun playing Longshot. I really wasn't too sure what to think about it when it was first announced. I wanted it to be an NFL-style playthrough. But the way they've done it, I think they did a really good job, and I'm really enjoying it. So with that said, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow me on social media. I'll have it linked in the description below. And make sure to watch the playlist. I will also have it linked in the description below for more Longshot videos. Thanks for watching.